Okay, so tell me what you need me to do. What you need me to do, Mama?
Take me to the store.
Okay.
Buy me some things. Some bread. I'm out of bread. I'm out of sugar. It ain't funny. Don't be laughing at me.
I'm not laughing, Mama.
Oh, that's the phone messing up. I hear it now.
Okay. When do you need to go?
Whenever you can take me.
Okay.
Just tell me when and I'll be ready.
Okay. Okay, I'm going to call you when I get ready to leave. Can you give me a little bit, though, first?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. All right.
All right, Mama. Bye. Was I lying to y'all? Was I lying to you guys? Okay. Now, this is one of my friends' mama, mind you. Now, she wants me, now, you know, before I even cut the camera on so you guys can get a little bar of this, she had already said, I need you to take me to go get me about $60, $70 worth of groceries. So that's when I immediately cut my flip on so y'all can see that your girl is not lying to you. Do you see what I'm going through on a daily freaking basis? They are eating my ass up. And I'm starting to lose my charm and personality. But I also know that if you give a little bit sometime to people, you get a little bit. But sometimes shit can be excessive, okay? Now, right now, I'm sponsoring 2, 3, 4, 5 households right now as we speak. You know, I'm the Tooth Fairy. I'm Meals on Wheels. I'm all of that shit, okay? I'm all of that, and your girl's starting to lose it, okay? I'm starting to lose it. Anyway, I'm trying to download this movie. Actually, it was the beginning of the Good Morning portion. Look, let me show you. Okay, on here, if you can see it. Okay, that was the Good Morning. Hold on. Let me kind of pan down. I know you can't really see it that good, probably. I mean, this is just a little, this is a flip camera for this type of stuff. Anyway, now this one came through, and that's, if you could see it, it's Good Morning, and it's the ending. Then the portion that came on before that, it's still downloading for whatever reason. It's on YouTube, but it's not coming through. So there's some form of a disconnect there, some kind of way. Because look, watch. When I press the play to try to bring it up, watch what message. See, it's giving me this. And it's saying, this video is not yet processed. Okay, y'all. You see my goddamn phone ringing again? Hold on 1 second. Watch this shit. Hold on. Hello?
TV in the garage, do it show a picture?
Huh?
The TV in the garage, do it show a picture?
Does what TV do what now to who?
Do it show a picture.
What?
The TV in the garage. You guys talking?
What a TV? Yeah, it works. It's a nice high definition flat screen TV, but I just bought me another one for my room because that one was a little bit too big for my armoire.
Oh, okay.
So I told her she can have it. It didn't matter. Whatever.
Okay, well, thank you.
No problem, Amy.
All
right. All right. I'm getting up. I got to start my day.
Okay.
All right. Bye-bye. See what I'm saying? I'm Best Buy. I'm fucking Walmart. I'm Kroger's or whatever, Piggly Wiggly or whatever's in your city. I'm all that right there. Chase Manhattan, Wells Fargo, Bank of America, Wachovia, all that shit. Y'all, they are eating my ass alive and I can't do this shit. I can't. You know, and the more I say, You know, y'all, just ease up off me a little bit. That is why I get in my goddamn car and I leave. That is why I close my damn door and I don't answer the door sometime. That is why I get in my car or Kenny come pick me up and I'm gone. When Tony come and get my kids on the weekend, when Tony come and he said, well, Tina, I'll come pick the kids up and, you know, take them for the weekend or whatever. Shit, I'm just gone. Baby, I'm gone. Do you hear me? I'm gone. I'm at PVS Chang's. I'm at Outback Yard House. I'm eating and I'm getting down by myself. A lot of times, Tina likes to do shit by herself. Why? Because it's always, I got a barrel of niggas around me all the time. And I'm sick of it. Okay? I'm sick of it. All right, y'all. Holla at your girl. Deuces. Mama love you. Bye.